Subtest tubes. Guess what we're doing today?
We have luggages. I should tell you what we're doing today. Des, what are we doing today?
We are flying to Italy today.
Flying to Italy?
Yes.
Where to Italy? Italy's a big country.
Everywhere.
Everywhere possible? Okay, so apparently I wasn't aware of this. I was aware that we're definitely taking a plane to Pisa, but I wasn't aware that we had a private plane that will hop us around cities in Italy. Because that's a thing now. What I'm pleasantly surprised.
Right?
Right.
Are you excited?
I'm nervous.
She's nervous. Why are you nervous?
Because this relationship can go south if I don't like the country.
Oh,
you don't like Italy? Never talk to me. Never talk to me again. In life.
What are you expecting to see in Italy? A lot of Italian people?
For one.
That'd be wrong. You'll see a lot of black people.
I don't really know. It's hard. It's a bit hard because I've never really heard anything negative from people who have been to Italy. So I've got really high hopes. But I know myself to like be disappointed when I set the bar really high. So.
Is the bar high or low?
Very high.
Very high?
So I'm excited to see what actually
is in Italy?
Actually gonna be like, yeah.
One way to find out, right?
Only one way to find out.
Are you ready to fly?
Always.
Always?
Always.
Waiting to fly.
Plane's there. Waiting to board.
There's her plane. And here we are.
We're in Pisa. Are you happy? Except
no
you.
Check.
Is that?
No check.
Good. We're in Europe. We don't need to check. We're in Pisa. So guys,
we made it.
Guess where we are? Dun dun dun. Yes.
Yeah, it's not in there.
It's not in there?
No.
Is it there now? Is it there now? Is it there?
Your head is in front of it.
Is it there? There? Here?
It's like here.
Here? Like. We're in Pisa.
Look at the grandeur of the whole thing. Jess, let's go take pictures.
About to.
So we're on our way back from the tower. How did you like the tower?
It was leaning.
Apparently the tower, the leaning tower of Pisa, is leaning. Who would have guessed? Lol. Anyways, we're walking back to the station now. And then we're taking a trip to Florence and then hopping off to go to Prato to see my uncle. Should be a fun trip. So that's what we're doing now.
Il viaggio è a posto?
Guys, I'm with my uncle. Say hi.
Si rompe però se mi prende a me.
Say hi.
This is a new one.
Hello.
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 We're here with my uncle. So guys,
let's repeat that, shall we?
So guys, I am finally in Italy with my family.
Grazie.
And this is their house.
In a
very quick turn.
Buona notte.
I will give you a good tour tomorrow, but for tonight, we're tired.
We had an adventure. We went to Pisa, then we came home, and then this guy made me go to the doctor.
We didn't go to the doctor, we went to a pharmacist. Pharmacists are not doctors.
Okay.
They're pharmacists.
And then got a little tour of the old city of Prato. Sorry. And then now we're here and I'm exhausted. So I'm out and he's out.
Peace on the streets.
Till tomorrow. What is it? Buenas noches?